And the topic is the Tsar's Secret. So after we have done the lesson and also we have discussed the exercise and made the write in the textbook for children. So let me just today continue. So open page number 118 and then 116 and 17, 116 and 17, that one you have to do it. And even page number 113 you can try to color it, no? So later you can color it after the test, you can do that well. So let me just continue your children. So 116, 17, 116 and 117 you have to do it in the textbook. And the next one is language smart and then homophones. So what are homophones? Homophone is a word which is pronounced like another word, which is pronounced like another word but has a different spelling and different meaning or both also. So for example,
so diagonal, S-O, so, and K-N-O-W-O,
NO, no. ROS, ROWS, rose, ROSC, rose. And then ATEA, BIGC, break. BRAKE, break. BRAKE, break. Okay. So like this, you have to just complete the cross patch in the textbook. No need to write the class of this one, only just fill it in the textbook. So later after the test, afterwards you can write it. And then next May, that is listen up. Why? That is page number 120. So this one also you have to do, it is very easy. So you have to just fill the, listen to the word classes, understand and complete them very well. And then thinking caps on in that, decode the secret message that you have to write there. And next May, that is page number 121. Write a why that makes sentences with each of these homophones. Make sentences with each of these homophones. This one I will send you in the WhatsApp group children. While sending the notes, I will send this one. So this much you just write in the textbook. Okay? See you in the next class. Thank you.